You just totally rocked it.
Fuck you, Jay.